Hello, Casimir. I've been hearing a lot about you. You're the one who unveiled the Nightmare Tower, aren't you?
That was a team effort. I wouldn't have made it out alive without my friends. Especially this one here.
Hello. I heard you fought Zaitan beside Kaith. It's an honor to meet you. Our beloved mother is ready to see you. If you would follow me.
What a delight to see you.
Please, allow me to present your guest, Destroyer of Zaitan and Commander of the Pact.
I am eager to hear what it is you wish to discuss. It is true. The Elder Dragon Mordremoth has reached full awareness.
No.
I've known since the moment we heard the roar. Lokin, would you kindly find Niamh and ask her to come to speak with me?
Of course. I'll return with her as quickly as I can.
I had to send him away. What we have to discuss is too serious. I want to hear your thoughts on this. Tell me, what do you know about Mordremoth?
Seemed to go well. She agreed to play hostess. What do we do now? I won't get an audience with the Queen. But I can speak with Countess Anise.
Nervous? I know you've had, issues with your people.
No, I'm fine. I just haven't had to speak with Countess Anise or the Queen for a while. Not since my father.
I suppose I'll have to toughen up and talk to Tribune Brimstone. I won't get anywhere near Smoter.
Yeah, and I'll have to return to Holbrook. Last time I saw Whitebear, my mother was there.
We can do this. It's important. And afterward, we'll meet up again.
Not every battle is fun, I suppose. Before I head to Holbrook, I should find Taimi. She's in Radasum. Maybe she can talk to Zoja about getting an Asuran leader at the summit.
But in their mind, she's just a student. No one there pays much attention to her.
I know, but she's got Zoja's ear. It's worth a shot. If she fails, we'll send in the boss to convince Zoja. They're friends.
Well? We have everything covered. Send word to each other when things are squared away, yes?
Deal. Guess all we have to hope for is that everyone agrees to show up.
Once we get them in one place, we can worry about convincing them to join forces.
The world coming together in support of a single cause? Yeah, that'll happen.
For luck.
Oh, rocks. Please.
what now?
Keep your voice down. What do you want?
What now?
That's probably enough for now. But a few more can't hurt. Well, can't hurt us. Something.
Thank you.
progeny. Do not speak to your elders in such a tone. I won't have it.
I thought you'd never get here. Did you stop off at the dead end for a pint and a pie or something?
Forgotten more than you'll ever know.
Everyone stand back. Except my assistant. Back! Back! My brain needs some room to breathe. Is that old windbag out of your shot? Good. Okay, let's talk. I am gonna need your help to build this thing. Wait! Let me load up Scruffy with a few detection algorithms to help you out. Okay, part number one. I need containment sterilization fluid. You know, that icky stuff the inquest stores specimens in? Don't worry, I'm not trapping innocent life forms. This stuff just so happens to be suitable for the liquid elements of the device. Number two, the etheric armature from a standard power generator. I'm sure they've got one around here somewhere. It's not a lab unless there are power generators going haywire. Finally, I need a sample of leyline magic-infused rock. You could mine some, perhaps, but that'd take ages. I spotted samples earlier stored in wooden boxes toward the rear of the cavern. Much easier to just take those. Scruffy's ready to take commands. Simply interact with his input panel and select the behavior routine you want him to follow. He can detect items of interest, follow you, and defend from enemies. Scruffy can also repair damaged containment units if you happen to find any.
Such questionable fraternization should be closely monitored.
Agreed. The Council has been too lenient with Zoja since Snaf's passing. Her recent activities are especially concerning.
Entrusting a progeny with critical projects, allowing her to run around with those reckless doorbusters.
At least they keep her and her golem out of sight.
How true.
Thank you.
Are you done? Not yet. When do you expect completion?
There you are. Got all the parts? Let me hop onto Scruffy and make the finishing touches. Counselor Flunt, I'm sorry to report that I've completely wasted your time, and the waypoints will now all be destroyed by Mordremoth.
What?
Just kidding. My patent-pending waypoint recalibration device is now complete.
Oh, you little degenerate. Turn it on.
I'm gonna need to take this to the heart of the ley line chamber. Watch your step down the ramp. From the center here, we can hop on whatever confluence of ley lines Omad's crazy box ran on. And once the device is fully active, it'll adjust the waypoint's energy configuration to be bland and uninteresting to Mordremoth. It's on, and scanning the waypoint network now.
So? Did it work?
Hold on, the network is fast. It may take a while before I know.
How long?
Best approximate estimate, a few weeks.
A few weeks? Unacceptable. Who knows how many waypoints we'll have lost by then? We need to discuss this.
Hi, Casimir. Don't pay attention to Flunt. Boss is handling it.
Wow, you work fast. And you just started today?
It's not like I just imagined it. Once you've got the design, all it takes is time. And, well, I couldn't have done it without the help. Thanks.
Good day.